and yeah, you don't get none of your shit.
Because gold is just bits. It's just software that it's not real, right? It's just another line of code. So all they do is manipulate the line of code. And someone spam the Discord.
Let's see. Left it.
Oh, he's in Dominion. What the hell?
Isn't that like a gold farmer?
No.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
So he's like, he knows Bodo, Bordor in real life.
Oh, okay.
They're all like IRL friends. Fire resistant stuff now.
Spectic, I saw your name and thought septic. That's probably not good.
Yeah, I thought the same thing.
Like septic, that's a terrible name for a paladin.
Alright, we're good to go now. Alright, let's buff up. Missing two people. Got Skull, Brand's got X. Viroth, I'm marking you as a tank, so you can help out.
Can we summon Art? Is he that far away?
Who?
Art of Chart.
I mean, he'll be here soon. Guys.
He's in the mountain already.
Let's ride, boys.
Yep, I'm bopping consumes, and we'll go.
This tank is geared.
Go in 3, 2, 1, go. Front. Vera, I'll pick up that one. She said, oh, mister, pleased to meet you. I wanna walk her, I wanna kiss her. Hug right, guys. Hug right. Please do not pull that Fire Lord. Everyone come down here. Stack up here on Star.
Spread the pallies out for the fire resistance.
Yeah, they're spread out. Let's grab this dog. Surger, stack. Everyone come stack on Star. I get a hunter to pull the dog that's marked square when he gets to the end of the path. Is any hunter full square now? Thank you. Alright, let's run up. I got the skull. The skull goes down. Can I get a hunter to pull the Fire Lord across the bridge? Hug left. Stack on star. Don't get knocked in. Cross. Pulling it back here. Second one.
Oh, I love getting carried.
Kill skull first. Pirates run in here. Go right. Hug right. Blow up these imps. Tap dart, guys. One of them's going down really quick. Pulling this one back. Boss is coming in back up.
Half grim went to 7.
Kinda need it.
Yeah, we do. After these disappear, let's get a summon route. Right. Alright, summon half grim now. Any warlock? Thank you. After we get that, can I get a hunter up there to pull the core hound pack? It's marked star. Pull it now.
Thank you. Yo, homie Gizzard. Thanks for the follow.
Back here. Alright, let's build up threat. Brand go on skull. Viroth X. I'll grab boss. We're gonna go right after these guys disappear. Remember, dispels and decurses, guys. Kill your polymorph.
Decurse, decurse, decurse.
Come. Spell.
God, you guys kill shit so fast. He got Trank shot.
Lots of AoE. Job, they're all down. Warriors hit him to build rage. Let healers drink for a second, then we'll go in. Healers start drinking right when you get out of combat. Timer.
Keep a fear word.
I just lay on hands.
Yeah, I pop last stand. Drank, please.
That fire rune Grimoire.
Yeah, we're doing the same double roll rule that we always do, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, if you wishlist one item, you get two rolls.
At Legolas.
Oh yeah, I had a shitty green. This is huge.
Double rolls for you.
Fuck you.
Run down here, guys. Wait for everyone to get down here before we cross.
A shitload of time to drink 7,000 mana.
Get better water?
Someone needed to lay on hands there to survive an MC in Nax gear.
Alright, pulling in 3, 2, 1. Kill the front one first.
Nice and smooth. God, I haven't done this since I was like classic version. I haven't done it what since I was 15, over 15 years ago.
Can we redo Kings?
Dog here in a sec, just wait for that away. Grab these giants really fast just because we're here. I got dog.
We got Fire Lord. I'll try and grab
Banish Annihilator. Banish Annihilator. Virakoth, pick it up. Good job. Good banish.
Spawns.
Yeah, Fire Lord first, guys. Fire Lord first. And let's do dog.
Did we have anyone else that wanted to come? Because Ice Holy, I guess, just logged off. I mean, did we get some?
Yeah, Rockba just flying over. I'll just leave Ice Holy in here. Good job. Grab this Annihilator and then drink for boss. Same tanking assignments as before. Tanks, you're gonna pop a fab.
There's a dog on the right.
Yeah, let's grab that first. Thank you. Got the douse. Perfect.
Nice locker boots.
Half-Grim, are you doing loot?
And a belt.
Yeah, he is.
Okay. There's a belt on one of the guys.
Fuck yeah.
Get this dog back here and then we'll go get those giants.
You want me to hold on to the belt until at the end or?
You can roll off now. Got two of them?
Gave me the option to roll on that.
You got two?
I don't know, I just saw someone. Oh, that was Boots. Never mind. I read Boots. I was like, damn. Thought we just rolled them off. Surger, guys. After dog, let's stack on Surger.
We got Boots!
Giants. call it dog on the ladder. Dog here. Alright, let's run up here. Everyone come up here, stack on star, dog. We're gonna burn Gar first. I'll run in, I'll grab all the adds. Any loose adds? Can I just get a warlock to banish him if we go in the group? Let me run in first.
Running in bubble if you want him to all.
No, I got him. Cause I'm gonna sap her. Start off the bat. Alright. Give him full timer.
Hold
them
out one by one.
I think they're AoEing. Yeah, just AoE him down. Big heals on Grant though.
Melee
get out. One's out. Pick up that one.
One's about to blow. Be careful, melee, or at least get against the wall.
Yeah, get away from star melee. This one, got it back. Clean. Anticipating what you're gonna do with my love. Oh, drill board's disc. There you go. Vera, you're gonna grab Square, pull it over here to the left. I got X, Brandy gets Skull. Warlocks, please banish Moon. Bird from, or Pure Wild, please banish them. Alright, we're gonna pull here. One and three, two, one, there they go. Vera, you got. Willow, you got Square? Alright, let's go on X. There's square guys, everyone square. Don't re-banish Moon, I got Moon. Set up. We're gonna pull them all the way back, guys. So stay back, raid back, run back. I'm waiting for Baron to pass mana.
Tank stick off south.
So tank square over here where Star's at. Put Skull like right here, and then X is gonna be sort of up here. All right. Pulling. Four. 3, 2, 1, go. Squares up in 3, 2, 1, some tank gets square. Alright, let's get away from X. I got Moon.
Mark of the Wild again.
We're gonna pull us one more pack. Or trash pack. Get out of the way. Pulling it back, guys. Back. Same positioning. Someone's got to pick up square whenever it breaks. I don't have a timer on it.
Now.
Job. All right, let's give mana. Maybe pull Baron when he comes down. Yeah, we'll pull Baron. So give mana, guys, ASAP. Dispel thing. Rid of magic, whatever it is, cleanse.
Group 8 needs Mark of Wild.
Group 1 as well.
I swear like a sailor from a bad behavior.
MC in 2021, baby.
Halfgrim just messaged me.
This is the live chat.
So. Everyone out, melee out. You can see in the eyes. No one is her chain. She's my goal. Superb. I'm down. It's okay. I got lost on the way, but I'm a super girl. Kill Brain, guys. Oof. Someone stand there with the bomb?
Yep.
Oh, it's probably half Grim because he DC'd.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Let's get Rezzo.
He got the last one. Rip.
Well, Rook buffs. Sorry about that, guys. Let me figure out how to import his loot reserve thing. Give me a sec.
Worst case, we can go boss by boss. Like, we can just open it up and see it, right?
Yeah. When you're low,
what can go wrong? Oh, he sent it. And then she loved the nighttime into day. Pushing her fear. This works.
Why am I lagging?
Sorry about this. Like, I'm able to see people's reserves, but it's not like, it's not importing it for whatever reason, so. Oh, there it goes. Alright, cool. Sorry, we'll roll this shit off and go. Anyone for those? Do I have anyone that can D? Kaltura one.
MC, dude. Classic. I'm in a guild, bro.
No one wants that? Alright, I'm just gonna leave it on the boss then. Last but not least, Warlock Shoulders.
Why MC? Because that's what they're running. They're just doing a pug. They're doing BWL tomorrow. I got giant soccer boots, though. Let's go. I think they do next, or they do AQ40 and next, but it's just, they're just like, oh, it's their off night, so they just clear it with ults and stuff. Bro, I just started raiding, right, cool. So like, I need all the gear.
Go up here.
Dude, you should transfer over and join the guild. Get some raiding in, dude. They crush it. Come to Chrom Crush if you can transfer. Chrom Crush? Lots of Horde. So we can, like, fight them. You don't want to play. Well, you're going to get a boost. You have to wait for that boost, though. I'm just gonna boost a Horde, probably. Well, you can't boost a Shaman.
Can we get this dog here?
I don't think. Pat, maybe you could.
Grab it.
You have to level that.
Fiery core back here.
Yeah, I don't really care about that shit.
Might boost that, yeah. You only get one. Right. I think it's gonna cost money. It's probably gonna be 60
bucks. Get mana. I'll turn away from everyone. Put on Cane Protection Pots if you got them. Druids need kings.
I mean, I'm gonna play this or, and then after boost the Horde, so I have one of each. So.
go.
I'd be surprised. You only get a 58.
Spell the boss, please. He's gonna teleport here in a sec. Decurse.
Arcanist and Night Slayer. Damn. At least I got boots. Can't complain. I've been grinding my dick off in PvP too. So I already have 10k for the week. That was like yesterday's tally. I got 131 kills today. So like that's gonna be a lot. I should like hit like rank 4 or 5 probably Tuesday. So I'll get some nice gear. I'll get like a cloak and a trinket. I'll get my PvP trinket. I'll get bracers, I think.
Pull this fire,
yeah,
lord.
We're gonna go for rank 10 or 11 though. Hopefully.
If I get someone to grab the dog too when he goes back up, I'll call for it. Hunter, ideally. Pull dog, Nausch, can't be hunt. Thank you. Alright, same tanking targets as before. Let's go charge them up. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Don't pull square out too far. Oh, Fire Lord came in. Pick up Fire Lord and kill Fire Lord, Bran. Everyone on Fire Lord, everyone on Fire Lord. Banish square.
You want back up into the ads?
Banish and square. Thank you.
Don't back up into the ads.
Yep. Run up here, kill X. It's always a scuffle. Job for only one death. Alright, let's get a res. He's up. Give him spot buffs and we'll pull this next group. Summon Half Grim too, please.
Dude, our tank is beefy. He's just dual wielding. Grand Tank's the real goat.
Alright, here we go. Pulling 3, 2, 1. After Skull guys, kill Square. Goes down, we're all gonna run up and jump on this annihilator.
Dude, it's crazy how much better people are at this game, like, you know? I didn't mean to
Alright, let's go in on these. Get banishes on Square and Moon, please. I need a tank available to pick up the dog.
Help me summon Halfling.
Oh,
summon. They're gonna go through.
Alright. Romy's there. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Banish the two Annihilators. Banish the two Annihilators, please. Bran, or Viroth, pick up the dog. Bran, help pick up the dog after Skull's down. Good job. Go on dog, guys. Everyone on dog. Dog. Rebanish Square. Nice. Moon's probably gonna be up next. Alright, no more rebanishes. We should be good. I got Square. Kill Square. Moon's up. Don't rebanish anymore. Really fucking clean, guys. Last of these nasty ass packs. Let's get banishes out on both of them. Gonna pull here in a sec. Pulling now.
Am I supposed to do?
Stun. Yes, sir. Sorry. I got axe.
Dude, Hunter's pretty easy. And raiding, it's just like three buttons.
Square and Moon are up at the same time. I got Moon, Brian's got Square. Kill Square first.
It feels the same. I'm on the morning call.
Careful, I'm stunned.
Banish Surger. Or kill it.
We can.
Sorry, my bad. Dude, we're melting shit. We probably don't even need banishes. My bad. What's the time on it? Nice. It's up in 5. Everyone stack on this. Stack on Star. Everyone stack on Star. Doing Master Loot back to Half Grim here. Pull an Annihilator.
Yeah,
dog's coming.
Pick up dog. Hard lag now.
Alright, we'll do, I'll grab Skull and X, Bran grabs Square and Moon, Viroth, you're gonna grab the boss, Kix, I want to do Thanos, watch Moon, Azorai, Square, I'll put this in.
Dog behind.
Alright, let's get dog. Using bolt armor. Here we go. Go on, boss. Let's grab this surger. I get pulling the dog too, like right now. Kill spawn.
Classic WoW in 2021. MC baby.
Some pulled Fire Lord. Swapped Fire Lord, guys.
Oh god.
Alright. Kill Fire Lord. Kill Fire Lord first. Fire Lord first. And then the spawn. Fire Lord spawn. Now let's do Annihilator. Do dog last.
Woo! Breathe on me.
Good heals, by the way.
I'll go down to 64 hit points.
Alright, let's wait for mana here. Hello. I'll tank the dogs down at the bottom. I'll get the douse too. And then, Bran will take the gold mag guy, he'll tank him up here where Star's at, so bring him up to you guys, so just stay up here in DPS, I need like a couple healers to follow me. Alright. Gonna pull here in 3, 2, 1. Here we go.
What the fuck? Oh, he just tanks him out there?
Yeah, the bow chicken.
Fat DPS, dude. 29. Oh my god, I'm horrible.
Good job. Someone pulled. Man. Back here, guys. Back here. We got pull. Let's get a banish out. Gotta be careful, man. That was that warrior. Arty chart, bro. Kill Flamewalker first.
Thank god it wasn't me. Skate sesh tomorrow.
Might want to get away from the fire.
I'm trying to pull it away. Alright, let's go up to Domo. Hug right, guys. Please don't pull any more ads. People on the left.
Gonna AoE tank them all, right?
We'll do the lovely sheep strat, even though it'll go down quick. Just typing out sheeping assignments, guys.
try not to cleave around them. The healing ones can, or the mage ones can be stunned, hodges and stuff.
Alright. Everyone knows what to do. The sheep's out. Keep Viroth up, he's tanking Domo back.
Just gonna kill Star right after. Kill Star after X.
Love watching mages cast. And
yeah.
So
yeah.
Funny,
circle
dude.
Now. Kill circle.
See what happens.
Hodge it.
Trying by me, by the way.
Yeah.
Hodge.